Okay, welcome back to the stream, everybody. We're doing. I want to do the last two chapters and then the eighth chapter, today. And for sure, we're gonna start with near future, as the intro song suggested. That was a version that Jam Project did. Now, one member of Jam Project did the official version, which you'll hear. Actually, both in Japanese and English. And I guess we'll hear the English one today. Okay, let's go to it. Where is it? There. The near future. One day soon, but not yet. A rebellious youth lives a hard life, getting into trouble and picking fights because he knows what others are thinking. A rough routine, but one to which he's grown accustomed. However, his power eventually leads him to become involved in a dark conspiracy, which can only be stopped through the resurrection of an ancient robot king, the Steel Titan! Also note how, like in that intro song version I did, it was very much in the style of Skill. They even included a "I can fly, you can fly, we can fly, moto moto" in there.
So tell me, you happy with your lot in life?
No, not exactly.
Well, ain't that a shame? Still, there's only one person who can fix that. That's you. No one's gonna come to the rescue. It's your life to live, and to change. Not to get too preachy, though I suppose I kinda did.
Yeah, you did.
But hear me out, just a little longer.
Listen to my story. This is the story of how I became the world's greatest superhero. Of course, right now I only have my. Okay.
No, no!
Oh no.
Wake up, Dad! Come on!
He did.
Please!
But he didn't. I got there just in time to see the light leave my father's eyes. He was a cop, riot police, a decorated officer who had been tasked with taking down a notorious biker gang, the Crusaders. I doubt he had any idea it might turn out like this when he left for work that morning. I looked up to him. He was my hero. He sacrificed so much. And then.
Okay, everyone. We have some new friends joining us today. Go on and introduce yourself to the others.
Yep. We'll just go with the default name. He is Akira.
And this is his little sister, Kaori. Now, I want you all to do everything to make them feel welcome, okay?
Yes, miss!
What was that, Watanabe?
Yes, miss!
It was around the time Cowdy and I were sent to Bright Sparks Orphanage that I first noticed I was different. That I'd begun to develop some strange powers. I found that I could read people's minds, and even make things move without touching them. It was as easy as pushing a button, and just like that, I could hear their inner thoughts, loud and clear.
Just press Y.
Yeah, just like that. So tell me, if you had the power to read people's minds, how would you use it? As for me, well...
The near future. The outsider. This park is the perfect place to kick back and relax. Being a salesman isn't all bad. I could never get away with playing hooky like this if I was chained to a desk. Hey, I don't want no trouble, kid. Can't you just leave me be? I'll bet this kid's one of those biker hooligans. Where's his skull helmet? What's your deal? Do I know you? Go for a taiyaki right about now. Oh, there's taiyaki. No one at the stand, though. There's something. Oh, there's more here. What do you want? Mom said not to talk to strangers. Must be one of those creeps Mom warned me about. A kidnapper. Oh, there's more people to talk to. Seriously? You're such a cheapskate. Well, the time is right. No idea what's bugging her, but it seems like a pretty big deal. Italian by the Bay Bridge. They just like hitting up Juliana's in Hawaii. Fail not stating guide, don't fail me now. Sorry, I bet you it's not anywhere near as good as the Fire Emblem bow. Oh boy.
Didn't think I'd meet the quota, but this kid ought to do the trick.
Screw you and your quota. I'm not going anywhere with you losers.
What did you say to me?
Kids? Goddamn kids? Since when did the Crusaders start snatching kids?
Who the hell are you?
Who am I? Isn't it obvious? I'm a local businessman!
Yeah! Shut up already!
Thanks, man. I owe you one.
You better watch your back, kid. Those punks have been acting weird lately.
More like stupid. Trying to snatch an orphan. No one's gonna pay my ransom.
How's your sis doing?
Kari? She's cool. She's... my head.
Took a hit, huh? Come on, saddle up. I'll give you a lift.
Thanks, Matsu. But seriously, why do you think those guys came after me?
I knew they were involved. I knew it. Disappearing all those folks. This proves it.
There it is.
In a long forgotten place by Muloria, the king was forced with his sword seal and the heavens quaked to defeat and destroy the evil that now comes. Till we are found righteous.
Chibi Go House. Chibi Go House.
Stay out of the gang for me.
Wait, Matsu, why not come inside? Say hi yourself. You're already here.
Peace.
Oh, yeah, let's not do that. Yeah.
You're back. I was getting worried. Wait, you're bleeding. Don't tell me you've been fighting again.
Quit freaking out. It's not a big deal.
You come. coming home covered in blood isn't a big deal. Dear, dear, your shirt's ruined too. Take it off, right now.
I'm not a little kid.
There we go. All done. It feels like the more laundry I get through, the more laundry there is to do.
Well, you know what they say. Unless you're doing your laundry completely naked, you're never truly done. Oh. Kyra's finally settled down to sleep, so don't disturb her now. Fighting again, are we? What are we gonna do with you? Tadokichi, you can't die. That rat or something? No, that's just your classroom. Wait, can we play the piano? Yeah! Wash your hands properly. Not seen Kenichi in a while. Wait, there was something there. There was something there. Shampoo hat. Okay. Let's see what stats the shampoo hat has. Okay.
Taiko's room for something to patch me up, would you?
But I'll miss wrestling! Aw, why me? Oh my god! Misawa is just so cool!
Oh, Misawa?! Okay, for those that don't know, they're referring to Mitsuharu Misawa, who was huge in Japanese pro wrestling and died in an in-ring accident in 2009. Watanabe is taking his sweet time. Hey, Akira, why are you always getting into fights? Don't you realize how much it stresses Taiko when she sees you come home all messed up? Hey, bro, get your butt kicked? Give me a heads up next time and I'll back you up. They wouldn't have stood a chance if I'd been there. Trying to read my mind. Hey, Sawa, you're so cool. Can't get a handle on our thoughts. The rest of the
It's time for the long-awaited National Wrestling Showdown! And boy, do we have a matchup for you today! In the red corner, Miss Sawa the Menacing! And in the blue corner, Muto the Merciless!
Oh, KG Muto!
The time has finally come! To witness these two legends of the ring throw down. Prepare yourselves for the unprecedented, a no holds barred, no round limit fight to the finish. And there's the gong signaling the beginning of this legendary bout.
where'd she put it?
I'll be watching TV, so bring back whatever you find when you find it.
How come we never ask anyone else for help? Quick, wrestling's on. I want to see Misawa.
And that's the end of that round. But neither of these two warriors is showing any sign of slowing down.
Next up, round two. Oh god, it's the AWF.
Come on, Misawa. Give him the corkscrew elbow.
What about the Emerald Flosion? Oh, it's a turtle. Okay.
Even if your body dies, your heart won't, will it? I know it won't.
Wait a minute. Maybe Doc Tobey can help us out. You know, the old dude who runs the antique shop. Wait here. I'll go and see what he has to say.
God, seriously? That's how this thing's laid out. Yeah. they can do things the easy way.
Easy as hell! Easy as hell. Getting pretty good at this.
Oh. Yeah, this kind of reminds me of Melchior's hut in Chrono Trigger.
I really must remember to buy some of those extra durable rolls next time. Got on my hand again.
No, no, don't tell me. Yep.
No? If it isn't the orphan boy, pleasure as always.
Hands? Wash your damn hands!
Yes, please.
So, what brings you here today?
Well, you see...
What's that you say? Your sister's turtle is dying? Well, you just leave it to me, boy. There's more to old Tobey than broken old clocks and antiques. Let me assure you, I'm a Tsukuba-educated professional, after all. And by leveraging their advanced techniques, as well as my personal research into long-forgotten technologies, I will imbue your sister's precious Karoimo with new life. Time is of the essence. We will teleport ourselves to the orphanage using my matter transmitter in the basement.
This can only go poorly. Feast your eyes, my boy, as I demonstrate the sheer power of science. First, I'll set the coordinates, and then... Okay, settle down. I'll have something running shortly.
What are you doing? Get down from there immediately!
I like how the music just keeps going. Looks like today's just not my day. Better go on ahead, my boy. You know, it would be dangerous. Man, I should have looked at that book. No, we can't. Never mind.
Sam's a badass!
What did he say?
Doc Tobey's on the way. I'm pretty sure he's got a plan.
Hi, everybody!
Hi, Doc Tobey.
Sorry I'm late. Troubled with the matter transmitter. Too much quantum. Or too little. In any event, I opted for a less scientific means of locomotion. I walked.
For God's sakes.
Allow me to examine this alien amphibian and reptile of yours. Great Scott! Little Teroimo is on his last legs! Liquefaction is our only recourse. Fortunately, I came prepared. This machine will serve as a host for his liquefacted essence. Taroimo will live again through the power of science.
What?
You're turning the turtle into a robot?
Yeah.
Indeed. I'll just affix these electrodes to his body. Be a dear and plug this power cable.
Okay. I'm sure there's a socket here somewhere.
Hold on, let me see what Cowdy has to say. Why is he calling Taroimo? I didn't name it after a vegetable.
Ah, there, give me a sec.
So glad you're alive, Tadakichi.
Oh, whoa! It's really moving!
Thank you, Kaori!
Hey! Quit following me!
Okay. You're Taroimo now. Doc did save your life, so I guess it's okay if he names you after a vegetable. Yeah, let's see how.
Isn't science marvelous?
But wait, 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 wait. Maybe. Maybe the Steel Titan might also be a suitable.
Steel Titan?
Of course! That's it! That's it!
I mean, yeah, we saw it in the intro, but still. Settle down, children. It's time for your afternoon nap. What's it on? except farting. We can discuss our plan there. So, you got something for me?
Sure do. Sorry. All out.
Okay. Oh, wait. Huh? What's this? Oh, the matron's crochet. Full germaphobe here.
Not this time.
Yeah, unless there's a different washroom. So I should
Pocket money, not pocket lint. Get back in there and try again.
No need to be a jerk about it.
Not this time.
Do we have money now? How many times do we gotta do this? Oh, there.
Hey, what are you two doing in there?
Yeah, we had to get busted by Tayako.
Let me guess, you're making him do your dirty work again. Am I right? Honestly, grow up!
Tayako's furious fist.
Sorry, dude.
Yeah, who's Kenichi?
A badass.
Oh, whoops.
Who's a badass?
Oh god, it goes further down?
If you need someone with superpowers, then I'm your man.
What's that, boy? You think you've got what it takes to command it?
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah.
Case, I'll be waiting for you upstairs. Hurry now!
Okay. There's stuff over here. Stark contrast to the previous chapter. I had a distant future last stream. Oh dear God.
When you've finished, scrub your hands thoroughly, head into the washroom, and crouch over the toilet.
Okay, so, pink elephant.
Okay, then.
One, read the book.
Okay, then.
Xylophone.
Okay, then.
Titan, king robot of all robots. Praise be to your mechanicalness.
Okay. We got that. Now we need to wash our hands thoroughly. And then god, this is some time wasting. Bye-bye, fourth wall.
Okay, Steel Titan, let's roll out. Okay, Steel Titan, let's roll out. Okay, still to us. Okay, Steel Titan, let's roll out.
You're good, huh? Across anything interesting, you make sure to bring it straight to me. For inspiration can be found even in the banal and the nonsensical.
Okay. First, we're gonna save.
Easy as hell.
Getting pretty good at this.
Oh no. What's this now? What are they doing to Taiko?
Stay back! Where are you, Kenichi?
Who is Kenichi?
Out of the way! I got this! Kazu.
They did what? Son of a...
Wait, let me come with.
Oh, what a perfect day. The wind in my hair, the sun on my face.
Hey! Get out of the road, kid!
Sorry, bro. It's an emergency. Don't just stand there.